welcome. This tale begins with an intro. Just like all good stories, it was a dark and rainy night. Children sleeping inside, afraid of what... Children sleeping inside, afraid of what the night had to bring to them.
I'm just kidding, guys. How's it going? It's good to see you all here. I have 2 graham crackers I still haven't eaten. I have nothing set up. I have a full cup of coffee that I'm bound to knock down on my floor and ruin my carpet. But welcome. I didn't prepare anything. Okay, alright. This game is about short people, apparently. You're blind run, basically. Ooh.
Can you kick the buckets around?
Mimi. Get immersed. Immersed. Immersed.
Mm. Oh my god, you can sprint. I was gonna play the Rocky theme, but that, you know, wouldn't really. Can I open this? No. So what we've gathered is, wait, something wrong? Did I fuck up?
Oh.
Hey, Chad, you wanna see something funny? You wanna see something funny?
Hey.
Oops.
F for lighter. Oh! All right, one moment in.
Hey, stop that rat!
Hey, I know how this game works.
Okay, now I use this.
Let there be light! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Alright. We need to solve this puzzle. We need to solve this
toilet paper rule! Toilet paper rule! Alright. I know you guys like saw. Only one of our toilet paper rules can make it through.
Oh wait, what? There's a ball. Okay.
We gotta move. Nah, what we gotta do is light up the toilet paper roll and pull that switch. And when we pull that switch, the electricity will stop for about 15 seconds, giving us enough about to at least get 2 TPs through. Let's move, let's move. Gimme. Never mind.
Okay, well, I guess I'll grab this ball, and because I'm a genius, and there's a ball here, okay.
Ow! First we're gonna back, then we're gonna roll!
Oh, wait, I know how this works. So what I'm gonna do, chat, listen up, is I'm gonna have to, okay, this is easy. So what I'm gonna have to do is, I'm gonna have to swing on this swing until I get up to the, hold on. Can I swing on the swing? Oh, no! You know what I do, chat? I climb... What the fuck? Do I climb the swing? Do I?
Ow! Hey, that's why, you little bitch! Hey! Hey, you see me knock that down? Yeah! Bum, 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 bum.
Oh, wait, maybe, you idiot, you failure, you moron. Yeah, chat.
You are, and you don't even know! This rap shit is mine! I already know a fix!
Fuck what you heard! It's what you hearing!
Alright!
It's what you hearing! Listen! It's what you hearing! Listen! It's what you hearing! Listen! Give it to you! Fuck wait for you to get it on your own! X gon' deliver to you!
Knock knock! Open up the door with me! It's a nice guy, I'm from pain to deal! Going high, getting busy with it! I got such a good hat! And I'm like a motherfucker when damn right, and I do it again! Break bread with the enemy. Man, how many times
I break bread with a break? Who you sending me?
Hey!
Fuckers never want to know what your life saved.
Bitch!
And that's on a life day. I'm getting down, down. Like a nigga said, freeze. But won't be the one in the number. Please.
Oh.
The only thing you can't steal was came out to play. Stay out my way.
Motherfucker!
Do we gonna rock? Do we gonna fall? Do we let it?
Something's going on here, chat. I don't like it. I don't want to freak anyone out. But I've been with the likes of these creatures before, and you know what this black stuff is? That's alien poop. And I'm going to find out who pooped it. With the help of my partner, JC. And I think I know just the guy to go to. Isn't that right, little triangle guy? He went this way. Grab him. I think I love him. I think I love him. He's my little baby. And no one will ever separate us again. And I don't know how I can go on without him, honestly. Look! Just look how cute he is! So,
I'm gonna take him with me and bring him home. Yeah, bring him home, and I'm gonna show him all the fun things we can do together. Just me and him in my fun little basement. Oh, that triangle shape. Perfect. Get up there, you little freak! What should I do with him, Chad?
What should I do with him? There's so many things!
Show me!
Should we throw him in the fire? Should we burn it? See how it burns? Scram, kid!
Consider this a favor.
Just know this isn't the last time you saw the man in the yellow coat.
What the fuck? Wait, why did it just pause? Oh. Okay.
What the hell is that thing?
What is that thing?
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Wait.
This could be our big break! It's the alien that pooped!
It's the alien that pooped!
Quick! There's gotta be a way!
Hey, we did! Oh, I want that instead.
Actually. Oh, we gotta ring the doorbell. Okay. Alright.
The moment I heard that song that he sang to me, I knew I was in love.
Sing it again, I said. And as I requested, the monkey did.
He was the only one that ever listened to me. And we were gonna get out of this. I made the decision that day. We were gonna get out of it together. Alive. Let's go, monkey. To the new world.
And we'll name the rats George and...
Oh, that looks so good.
Come on. Just in case it's a trap. Just in case Mr. Zimbles. Get in there.
We don't have much time, Mikey. Mikey, we don't have much time. Get in there.
I'm weak. I need my food. Dinner time.
Symbols! Spaghetti Man!
You can tell by the song he listens to and how long his spaghetti arms are!
My arch nemesis.
We gotta move! You ready, Jet? Hold on!
When the moon hits your eyes.
Amore. Run forward!
Like you've had too much wine, that's amore. When the stars make you drool just like a pastifio, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
I see back in old
bells will ring. ding-a-ling-a-ling,
ding-a-ling-a-ling.
And who sing Vita Bella?
Vita Bell, Vita Bell. Hearts will play.
Tippy-tippy-tay,
like a gay tarantella.
How do we? How the fuck? How, what the fuck?
What do we do? What do I? Well, now we know what to do. Well, now we know what to do. Okay. All right. We're almost. We almost got it. Jump to this, and jump to this, and then we're gonna do it here. Is we gotta be very quiet. Then we gotta jump, and then we gotta run, and then we gotta run, and then we gotta hide. Oh. Oh. Very careful. Andy's coming. Oh, God. I hate this.
I actually hate this so fucking much.
Good, now I can do this. And I just need to hurry up. And now I can play my music. Okay, gotcha. Here we go. My game just froze. My game actually just froze. No, my mouse! My mouse is frozen, dude! My mouse is frozen! Okay, there we go.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's
Hey!
When the world seems to shine,
okay,
like you've had two.
Hey! All right!
Mr. Symbols?
Hold on. Yeah, play that song you always play, Mr. Symbols. I'm gonna get us out of here. Come with me!
Here we go. Good. Come on, Mr. Simmers. Let's go. Good, good. I love you.
Oh, quiet down, quiet down! Mr. Simmers!
Oh my God.
Wait, is that Mr. Simmers above me? Or are you, Mr.? I don't know. Okay. Wait a minute. Another Mr. Symbols? I got it. Unless you have a family.
Go. Get out of here. I'm gonna make sure you and your family are safe.
Oh! Shut up! Shut up!
That's two. That's two. Okay. One more. I'm gonna get you all out of here, don't worry. How many more, Jet? What's the count? Oh my god, he's under him! No. Oh my god, it's suicide. Alright. Listen, I'm gonna need your help. I've earned this. I look around and I see nothing but great people here. And all I ask is for you to play me one last song before you go. Together. Finally. Now listen. It's beautiful. They're so talented. Goodbye, Mr. Symbols. I won't forget you. What do I do? Do I run?
out of here!
Oh, there's no one in here. Oh! Oh!
What the hell? Why are they all in there? Run! You gotta jump over the edges! What the hell? What the hell? No! No! Here we go! Ready, we're gonna drift in a minute! You ready to drift? Switch gears! Switch gears now! Okay, alright! Keep moving! Keep it moving! Yes! No!
That? Why were they all in one room? I need that hot dog, little man. Little man, I need that hot dog. Give me the hot dog. Oh, no, little man. No, no. What are you doing? No, you're supposed to hug him.
A nasty crime scene. He was murdered and someone put a traffic cone on his head.
Who's that?
Wait a minute. Hey, lady! What?
Who is that lovely voice?
My lady!
Oh!
Okay. Oh, no. Get me!
It's Binky in your hood! Get the fuck out of you, buttercup! Okay, alright. Alright, here we go! Where you going?
What?
Where'd she go?
The final battle! No music?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right!
Where'd she go? Where are you hiding?
I feel like this music dies down pretty...
fast! I don't want to hurt you! I don't want to hurt you! Just scalding hot! Let's finish this!
Over here. What is this?
Your mask? No. I want to look you in the eye while I finish you.
Man, he's gonna... Is that the end?